Hello guys, today I'm going to give you the honest book review of All-in-One BE First and Second Semester Physics Group by Sunstar. It's one of the most recommended books to study, basically as a revision kind of book. Solving few question papers. So here we have a model question papers. Here we have the few subjects which you have in chemistry, physics cycle. As you can see, you have maths, physics, civil engineering, basic, electrical engineering, engineering graphics. The front page is shown here. The index, we have short notes, good for revision, V2 model question papers, then model question papers, and then some previous papers with additional questions. We have engineering physics also, you can see the process. All divided, basic electrical engineering, engineering graphics. Then Sunstar exams and we'll enter this as per effort of 2018 to 2019 choice based studies. Here it is given in every model what are all the topics are there. Last but revision gives you a glimpse of the whole model, the main concepts be cleared over here. So it's very good for before exam if you want to revise something, you can rely entirely on this and go into the whole textbook. And this is the part I'm just going briefly here. Now let's see some additional questions papers. I'm going to explain the main pattern of the exam paper in short way later. So here in the additional questions, every model is giving some questions as well as the marks they are attributed to a real exam. Proper solution is also given by graphs wherever needed. And all is very good, means synchronized. Good explanation, but you need to have previous knowledge, means you need to study a few more concepts in order to able to grasp it very easily. Here second module, we have some questions, you can refer the as well as the answers. This pattern is the same for every module. So let's go to now the this is module 5, statistics. So basically I know the question papers. So question papers, we have 5 modules. Each module will have 20 marks and there will be 2 main questions. Out of this you have to choose one and choose one question, and inside that there will be 3 more questions of whatever way to each 10 marks, 10 marks or 6 marks, 7 marks, then 7 marks. Weightage can vary a little bit, but usually it will be like 7. No, I'll not go above 7. It's a big question and maybe 10 marks. So you can see first model you have 6 marks, then 7 marks and 7 marks. Wherever they are previously solved, they are referring over here. So that's a drawback, you need to always keep searching for the whole book. All questions are told, then everything is explained very beautifully in this book. Good job, question start. Then model second is there. Model second, same procedure is there. They can have 7 marks. There's 6 marks at this. So main thing over here is to understand how to solve these problems. If one truth is that Sunstar is not going to give you the whole thing to you. You need to have a prior knowledge, means you need to study books like KSE or many other there are there in the market. So you can refer that before solving Sunstar. Sunstar is only there for previous papers you want to practice. Or model papers, this 20 last year paper. The pattern is the same here. So now to let's go to the next one. I'm going to show you just a glimpse of others as well. This is for physics. Physics, same model question paper, then 7 marks, characteristics, everything will be given. Very good explanation, diagrams and all wherever needed. Here's a few numericals for 3 marks, and this is for 10 marks, 10. As things can vary depending on the size, 10 marks, 4 marks, 5 marks, 5 marks, 5 marks. and Denmark's can also come. There's also a variety. Numericals also solved very good. Formulas are there and everything is perfect. The substitution is also shown. Let's go to civil engineering. There's a few papers, previous papers of physics. You can see that. This question paper of civil. The basic pattern will be the same. You can rely on this book. Before that, they give water module is there. On topics. So module 1, 8 marks, 8 marks, then 6 marks. Personally telling you, this book is not so good for civil because some of the numericals are like wrong. Answers are wrong in that. But for theory purpose, it's good. There are many numericals in civil and you need to be very particular with numericals. Otherwise, not going to pass the exam. So this book I will not recommend for civil. However, you can use Sawant book. It is very good for numericals. HGS Sawant, it comes in market. If you want to take it. It is very good, means numericals and theory are explained up to date. Very good, means clear. It'll become full topic, it'll be clear for you. Let's go to electrical engineering. Electrical engineering also same process, there's 7 marks, 6 marks. Electrical engineering is more about graphs and circuit diagrams. 6 marks. Module second is there, same 8 marks, 6 marks, then 6 marks. The division can be vary. I'm going to a little fast because time restriction is there here, 6 marks. I like that for whole modules are there. So let's now look at engineering graphics. So this is one model paper. This is usually set by the college. So the college people will decide. What you can see, the marks are located. There are two questions over here. Every model, in every model, it can be 25 marks, 25 marks. And the previous one, you can see how much marks it is. 25. And here, 25. Previous one has come in some exam. So these are all model papers, will not get full one. You'll get a previous paper from some course you've taken. So thank you for seeing this video, and please like, comment and subscribe. Any doubts, please clarify. Thank you.